Hi, I'm Rebecca Brand, and today we're gonna make a weeknight grilled broccoli. The ingredients for this dish are broccoli, olive oil, and a great seasoning rub. For simplicity purposes, I'm grilling my broccoli on the grill. It was my lucky day at that grocery store. This broccoli was on sale. So I'm cutting it into long pieces like this, and about 3 pieces per crown top of broccoli. I want them to cook fast, but I don't want to have to fiddle with a lot of flipping on that grill. So to get them long and thin with that stock involved really helps me out. And now to that, I'm going to put some olive oil on it because I want my olive oil to keep the moisture and seal it so it's juicy and delicious and super soft with that great grilled flavor. Spices, they're going to go on here too. I preheated my grill on high and now I'm turning it down to low. By preheating my grill, I get an opportunity to clean it from my last dish because it incinerates any bits of food that were on there. So I take a brush and there we have it. Nice and clean and ready for dinner tonight. Broccoli, it's quite dense, so it takes a little bit longer on that grill. So down she goes. I like to fill up one side with the green trees. We got a forest going on, ready to cook. I close the lid. And that's gonna turn it into an oven. I'm gonna walk away for about 10 minutes and then check. It's been exactly 10 minutes, let's check. Wow, that looks fabulous. Time to go through the forest. They need to be flipped. Look at those little trees. Low is the key when you're barbecuing. You just need to make an oven. I'm adding a little more olive oil on this side too. Oops, it's gonna flame up. Not too much. But I like the moistness the olive oil is gonna bring to this broccoli. Close her up. After you flip it, it only needs 3 more minutes because most of the cooking got done on the first side. I think it's dinner time. Oh yeah, it's done. I like to serve it on a big platter because that way people can pick out the piece that they want for themselves. Doesn't that broccoli look appetizing? Delicious. Time to try it. This is how my kids eat it. I call them little trees. That way they eat their broccoli. I'm Rebecca Brand, subscribe to my channel, and let's keep making great things in the kitchen. Or from the forest, as the case may be.